married Bollywood actress Rani Mukherjee, aka Rani Chopra, is all set to play tough cop in her upcoming film Mardaani. The first look of Rani's much talked about film Mardaani is out, and we do like her new avatar, the de-glam and tough look. Directed by Pradeep Sarkar, the first look of Mardaani has the bomb beauty dressed in black kurta and is seen sporting a gun in her hand. What's even more interesting is the tagline, which reads, "Every war is personal." Mardaani will be Rani's first release post-marriage, and considering that her hubby has produced the film, we're sure it's special for both of them. Guess we're going to see Bindas Rani on screen once again. Remember in No One Killed Jessica? This heroine played a gutsy journalist who mouthed some infamous gullies. But in Mardaani, we'll get to see Aditya Chopra's wifey in real action. So are you excited to see Rani's new action avatar? Like this video, write in your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.